Happy birthday, Looloo. You're 24. I appreciate you so much in my life. You're such an amazing person, such a bright and happy personality, and you kept me sane this past year with residential education. I've had so much fun with you at Dodger games, going to our chateria, doing just random stuff, studying, being productive. I'm so grateful for you.
I'm so gutted I can't be there in person for your 24th birthday. It feels like only yesterday that we were like dancing in the community hall, living our best lives. I hope you're getting spoiled to high heavens on your special day. You are so amazing. I can't wait to see your smile again. And I just hope your special day is as amazing as you are.
I'm so thankful for what you've done for USC, for the PI community, PISA, not only that, but myself as well. One of my first homies on campus, can't ever forget those times when I first got to school. Hot mess, but anyway, thank you for everything that you've done. I remember our first home assignment, Ole Ale Lipule, Ole Tel Tua. The pathway to leadership is through service. I think that completely embodies you. I know you're so dedicated to your work and what you're going to do in the future, and I know that you're going to go so far, so continue to keep doing you and everything that you do.
Happy birthday! I hope you enjoy your birthday. I love you so much, and I'm so sorry I can't be there to celebrate with you. But know that I'm there in spirit, girl. Have a great time, enjoy, be safe, make great choices, and just have a beautiful day. You deserve it. You are my sister, and I love you, love you, love you, love you, love you.
Hi, Looloo. I just wanted to say happy birthday, and thank you so much for always being like a mentor and older sis during my first year of college, especially with PISA. So I hope all your wishes come true, and once again, thank you so much.
What's up, girl? It's been a minute. Just kidding, I see you every day. No, I don't. But I used to, and I love you, and I miss you as my roomie, and I just wanted to say happy birthday! Totally cleaned the apartment because, thought of you. And I had to, but I wanted to shout you out because as I was cleaning, I realized how much of a great roommate you were, a great person, and just a great influential person, which I tell you all the time. And the 45 seconds are up, so I just wanted you to know that I love you.
I just want to first say happy birthday. I wish I was there to celebrate with you, but this would be good enough, so happy birthday. I'm 24 years old. You know, one thing I just want to say, one thing I admire about you and always have is your drive and your passion to go after your heart's desire, to see you do what you do in life, to see your convictions, to see how you become passionate about something, but don't just stop at passion, but you push towards something and you go after it with all your heart. And I admire that about you. So I just wanted to send you out a shout out real quick, say happy 24th birthday. God bless, and remember, with God, all things are possible.
Happy birthday, Looloo.
Looloo, happy birthday. I love your energy. I miss you, girl. Good luck for your future endeavors and many blessings for this one. Love you.
Love you, sis. I remember the first time I met you, you were like on crutches at a pahi. I will never forget that. You were like rowing the boat, rowing the canoe. I love you, sis. I hope you get everything that you want for this birthday. Much mana and love. Love you.
Yeah.
Just wanted to come by real quick and wish you a happy birthday. Hope this day has been going well and all the messages that you've been receiving has made you feel a little special and a little something good. Just wanted to congratulate you on all the things that you've been able to accomplish this past year. Definitely huge strides for you, your family, and definitely for the Sugar community.
My one fondest memory of Looloo was when I found out that she spoke Tagalog, and that really solidified our friendship because she was someone that I can go to about family, culture, Philippines, and I gravitated to her, and I felt like she was my ate, and she felt like I was her kuya, and we instantly bonded over this past year. And all I want to say to you, Looloo, is maligayang bati at mahal na mahal kita.
Thank you for coming out to UCR last week and helping me out with some paperwork. That day, like that whole day, was probably my favorite memory with you. Just like from start to finish, it was crazy, but we got a lot done, and I'm so thankful for you. I also want to thank God for blessing you with another year of life, and I pray that He blesses you with many more. You're so caring, talented, and loving. May this dope ass picture for me. And it looks like a professional did it, but no, you did it. You're so damn talented. I love you, turn up. Happy birthday again, sis.
Happy birthday, Looloo. I love you so much. I just want to let you know that you are you're such an amazing spirit, first off. You're very inspiring to just watch as a person, as an individual, how you carry yourself and how you truly walk by what you preach. You preach, that makes sense. That makes sense. I'm also on some headache medicine, so I'm maybe a little loopy, but it was so incredible to work alongside you at Bovard Scholars.
Hi sis, I just want to wish you a very, very happy birthday. I'm so sad that I can't be there in person to celebrate with you, but I'm so proud of all of your accomplishments and who you represent for our people, for our community. One of my favorite memories of you is watching you present at the PAHI conference. And I'm just so proud of all the work that you've been doing. And I continue to wish you the best birthday. And you deserve everything in the world. Your value is never taken for granted. And we recognize all the hard work that you put in. Love you. Happy birthday.
Just can't think of anybody deserving of such love on their special day other than you. We haven't known each other long, but what I do know of you is that you are so sweet, so caring, and you're a phenomenal woman of God. And so, we're sisters. And so I want to send a special shout out to my sister on her happy birthday. Happy birthday, love you. Mwah!
Happy birthday, sis. Just wanted to say thank you for everything that you've done, and thank you for being the person that you are, because you are definitely someone who has impacted me and has influenced me to become more of a leader.
Hey Lulers, happy birthday. Hope you're having a good time. One of my favorite memories is when I told you that I kick-flipped all those stairs with your longboard at Citrus College. And then years down the road, I actually told you that I never did it, but at least you thought I was cool. And then there's that thing where you thought I never got drunk because I'm Mexican.
Happy birthday, Looloo. Super proud of everything that you've accomplished. I miss you. I miss all the laughs. You're a great person. You're a great girl. And yeah, just keep being who you are. Keep being enthusiastic and loud and funny. And yeah, I know God wants to use that, and He has a great purpose for your life, and I can't wait to hear about it.
Happy birthday to a real one. You already know the deal, Azusa. I got you for life. I love you like someone's up there be super, which is a lot. I'm so grateful to have you in my life, and I'm so excited to see what God has in store for you in the future. I cannot wait to celebrate with you in the near future. But until then, happy birthday, sis. I love you.
Happy birthday, Looloo. I just wanted to say thank you for all the fun memories. You know, I can't wait to go travel more with you. Team ACL in the building. Hey!
Happy 24th, sis. I just want to say thank you for everything. Thank you for being such a great person and a great role model. Very passionate, very caring, just good vibes all the way around. I'll never forget the first time I met you, I think, because you both went to USC, and us going to all the dining commons. That was probably one of the greatest times I ever had, and it'll always be my memory of you because it was the first one and it was the last one.
So I met you a couple of years ago at on USC's campus at an EPIC leadership roundtable, and you were like so excited about life. It's like, you know, sometimes I think we get a little bit jaded as we get older. So it's always really exciting to see someone who is young and excited and passionate about the community. And that is exactly what you are. It's a joy to watch you in your excitement for your community.
One of my favorite memories I've had with Looloo actually happened earlier this year. I was going through a really difficult time in June, and Looloo was in town, and we ended up having dinner over here at my place, and I was able to confide in her about this difficult time I was having, and she really held such incredible space for me and for all of my personhood and for being human, and I'll never forget just how much that meant to me, because it came from such a genuine place, because that's who Looloo is. She's very genuine and so loving and so caring of people that she loves, and it's twofold. It's so mutual because she's so easy to love. So thank you, Looloo.
Bye. Roo-roo, happy birthday. 24, puta 24. Don't go too crazy, huh? I haven't seen you in like 2 years. Not 2 years. 2 years? Last year. Sorry, the router kasi. Anyway, yun. Wish all the best. Stay happy. Stay healthy. Easy lang. Don't go too crazy. Lamon.
I just want to thank God for our friendship and our sisterhood that's grown over these past few years. Thank you so much for making LA feel like home a little bit more. I just want to say you're an inspiration to my life personally, being a multi-ethnic female out here, you know, doing her thing. I just thank God for placing you in my life and providing that fellowship and that real sisterhood that I can depend on. I just want you to know that I love you so much. Anything you need, I got you.
Happy birthday, Looloo! I wish you an amazing, amazing year, and I hope that you're blessed with everything that you pray for. And I love you, and thank you for being in my life.
Happy birthday, Looloo!
Happy birthday!
We love you!
Please ignore my boofa looking ass right now. Work got me last night, and just school and all these assignments catching up, but you know what? That's not even the point. I just wanted to wish you a very, very special happy birthday today. I hope all is well with you. I know it's been a while since we've last spoken, but the amazing part about our friendship is whenever we do link up again, we sort of just pick up where we left off. You know, thank you for all that you do for the Polynesian community, for all communities. You know, your kind, loving, positive spirit just brings amazing vibes to the room, and it's just like, whether you feel it or not, like, you leave everyone feeling just refreshed, and just, you know, just, you love to challenge us, and it's just, you get us to open up and just talk about a lot of things, and it's just, it's amazing how you're able to do that. And you know, I just want to let you know that you're super loved and you're super appreciated. Don't you ever forget that. Don't you ever change the person that you are, because you're an amazing soul. Continue just to be you. You know, thank you for the amazing experiences when we went to school at USC. Definitely miss you so much this year. It's not the same. But, you know, I hope all is well, and just, you know, have so much fun on your special day. Happy birthday. And if the schedule frees up, let's do breakfast, lunch, or dinner. It's all on you. Let me know, and I'm there, and it's on me. All right, take care. Have a good one. Fight on.
Thank you for all your help with the mural in Long Beach, the tattoo mural, and just being a great supporter. First time working with you was at the Pacific Islander Festival of Orange County, and just your awesome help with the Taupa paintings, and your passion and your excitement. Definitely a cool thing to see and to work together with. Just wanted to share that with you.
Happy birthday, Looloo. I hope that you are surprised by this video. I wanted to take a video and just wish you a happy birthday in the government hallway. Just to remind you of some of your good times. CSPD 2015, when we first met, we started our experience together. I hope that you have a wonderful 24th birthday. Know that you're amazing. I love the way you're developing, you're growing. And we miss you here at AS, and I wish you the best. Love you. Bye.
It's your Kuya out here in San Jose.
wanted to say what's up, greet you happy birthday. You have a wonderful day. We definitely miss you out here in San Jose. I can't forget the moment when you came to me and you said you were sleeping in your car at San Jose State, and I was like, nah, that ain't happening. You're gonna sleep in my apartment. So it's been great having you at the Ville, being with us and growing with us, and your presence is definitely missed. Hopefully you're doing well. I know you're doing big things out there in SoCal. Low-key envious, but I know God has a special plan for you, and just blessings and grace, and I can't wait to see what the Lord has in store for you. Miss you. God bless.
Happy birthday, Looloo! Just wanted to wish you a happy birthday. Praise God for another year of life, and we wish you nothing but the best. We love you.